We gave them an example of Countrywide and 150 different complex adjustable rate mortgages. He said, if you had a doctorate in math, you wouldn't be able to understand them enough to know which was good for you and which wasn't. So we thought he was going to take action. But as the conversation continued, it was clear he was stuck with his ideology. We met again with Greenspan in 05. Often we met with him twice a year, never less than once a year. And he wouldn't change his mind.